And now over to Berlin, where the fourth round of the Speed Skating World Cup took place. Now with Lee Sang-hwa sweeping all the gold medals over on the women's side, Mo Tae-bum finally got a taste of the gold medal finish as he finished first in the 500 meters men's finals, coming at a time of 34.87 seconds. That's his second gold medal at the World Cup this season and the first in the 500 meter event.